This song is dedicated to the family of Lily Mae. They lost their little girl recently here. She was only on earth for a short time. But I'm here to say that she's in a better place. She's back with the Most High. What better place to be than that?
She was here for a short time, but the Father called her back. She was innocent and beautiful. Now the Father knows what's best. She's back in the heavens. She's in the Heavenly Father's protection. She's with the Father. She's in His arms right now. She's with the Father. She's in His arms right now. She's in His arms right now.
Yeah, listen.
Now the Father knows your pain. He sees the tears that you cry. He's a comforter in your time of grief. I know it hurts deep inside that she won't get to live this life. What better place to be than with the Father? She's with the Father. She's in His arms right now.
What better place to be?
She's with the Father.
With the Father.
She's in His arms right now.
Yeah.
She's in His arms right now.
It's gonna be okay, you know what I mean?
Sometimes you go through things and we might not understand what's the reason.
Might not understand.
But everything is gonna be okay. You're gonna see her again.
Gonna see her again.
In the kingdom one day.
See her again.
She's with the Father.
She's with the Father.
She's in His arms right now.
She's in His arms.
She's with the Father.
She's with the Father.
She's in His arms right now.
Yeah.
She's in His arms right now.
She's in His arms right now.
She's in His arms right now.
Yeah. She's in a better place.
She's in His arms right now, in His arms
we'll
right now,
again.
In His arms right now.
Yeah.
He's in His arms.
I know it hurts.
Right now.
Just know that she's good.
Oh,
she's good right now.
She's in a better place. Yeah. You're gonna see her again.
We'll see her again. My heart goes out
in
to you.
In that heavenly kingdom.
She's yeah.
She's with the Father.
Bless you.
She's in His arms right now.
She's with the Father. Still an innocent soul.
She's in His arms right now. She's in His arms right now.